Okay, we're going to make a good cup of coffee. It's culture in Mexico. The people like to talk about coffee, and if you sell coffee, you have good relations with the people. It's a little bit mystic, no? Everywhere you go, they said, ah, you are a coffee man.
To bring to England the coffee is something beautiful. It's very happy work, not lovely.
Do you want some?
Was hot. Yeah, yeah, all every day. Here.
I'm very happy to bring Will and show him what we're doing. He's a very enthusiastic person. He says, sometimes I want to go to Mexico with you one day. This time you have the time to come. And I'm very happy because I think we're following the same ideas.
Raf has very kindly invited me to stay at his house in Mexico, and that together we'll travel to the coffee producing region, and he will introduce me to the families and the people who are involved in growing the coffee beans and the landscape that goes with it, the mountains of Chiapas. The Vaults has been open now for 4.5 years, nearly 5 years. It's right at the heart of the old university here in Oxford. It's a great platform where we can promote issues of fair trade, and I think the coffee story ties into the work we're doing in a very, very powerful way.
Okay, we're right home. The family there, Phoebe, Mommy, and Gabino.
We're home.
Hello, Will.
Hi, good to see you.
How was the flight?
Wonderful.
Good.
Well, really good to be here.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello.
Welcome.
Come on. Please come on in.
To meet the people involved in growing, picking, producing the coffee beans is, for me, very, very, very exciting.
When we stop in Yajalón, we find picking, talk with the children, feel the children walking, maybe find the moment when they relaxing a little bit and they start to make jokes, we can play with them, talk with them. They're a little bit shy, but they're very friendly people. Yajalón is a very special place. It's difficult to arrive there, but it's...
Quite isolated.
Yeah, in the top.
Yeah, really, wow.
And Yajalón is in one, like, place between mountains and Angu River.
It's a valley, yeah.
The poor people in the mountains, they have little plantations around their houses, and they pick, the children pick everything, they dry it, and when it's ready, they go down to the village and start to sell the coffee. You're going to see everything.
Will is going to help us connect to people and let them understand what they're actually buying. They're buying a product here that's genuine. And the fact that we do everything that we possibly can ourselves. Rafa sources the coffee and has done as long as I've known him. He's been doing it for the last 16 years.
Yeah.
The benefit all round is the fact that they get a good quality coffee to drink. And at the other end of that, the people are getting a direct payment for their coffee.
Bye-bye. Mexico is a country with completely different geography. And it's a very strong country with big, big contrast. Sometimes you see very powerful people in one place and 50 meters poor people. Every state you pass, you start to see completely different vegetation and people and food. Beautiful beaches and scenery is incredible.
You speak English?
Yes.
Yeah. Poquito? A little bit.
Very, very happy people and strong characters, no? All connected with the same things. Coffee, tortilla, beans, chili. If I use three words to describe Mexico, it's surrealist, colorful, happiness.
We're ready to buy coffee, more clear.
In Mexico, we have many places with a very good quality of coffees. The coffee from Yajalón is more soft. For me, always, this is very special, and the people like it. I only buy Yajalón coffee. I think from here to Colombia and the islands in the Caribbean is the best coffee in the planet, yeah, of course.
The quality of the coffee is really exceptional. It's like nothing else we've found. The beans produce an exceptional, unique quality of coffee, which is loved by our customers at the vaults. This is a product which has been traded in a positive way, with a story which identifies who the people are at an individual level. I'm very keen to communicate with the people growing the coffee that this story, which is a very positive thing, is being told in England to the consumers.
We're going to the coffee plantations. We're going to see the picking. They are clever people. They work hard. Normally I have a relation with the old growers because they are like a books, no? I learn every time. I'm very happy work, no, to come and visit this place every year.
It's okay?
In this area they grow marijuana and arabica. The best characteristics in coffee is 900 to 1,200. It's high altitude, humidity, soil, qualities of soil, pH. That brings the good quality to grow the coffee. And we choose that place because it covers all the characteristics. ¿Toda su familia corta café? ¿Quién les ayuda? ¿Tu papá, tu mamá?
Sí.
¿Tus hermanos? ¿Cuántos hermanos tienes?
No.
¿Uno más chico?
No, grande.
Mm. Everybody picks coffee. His mother, his father, and he have an older brother. ¿De cuándo empezaste? ¿Cuántos años tenían cuando empezaron?
Seis.
¿Cuántos años tienes ahora?
11.
¿Te gusta?
Sí.
¿Qué te gustaría hacer más grande?
Cortar café.
Eso, muchacho. ¿Qué más?
Trabajar en machete.
Eso, está muy bien. ¿Te gusta la escuela? He go to the school, it's a local school. Normally they work because they live here in the same place and they born here. ¿Qué usted lo que necesitarían los café, la gente que se dedica al café para que tuvieran una buena producción y el café estuviera titinqui, bien?
Que nos sostuvieran el precio todo el tiempo, que no suba y baje, para que entonces nosotros tengamos estabilidad en el negocio. Es que aquí sube
y luego cuando llega la cosa
trabajas con gusto y lo levantas y puedes hacer tus trabajos. Uh-huh. Pero cuando se decae, no tienes con qué ni limpiar, uh-huh, menos para cortar el café, que yeah, ese es donde se gasta mucho dinero.
He many times lost money, but for love to the land and the tradition, and he says I prefer to lose money.
Nosotros no somos locos. Nos gusta porque desde niños, así como estos muchachos,
sí, sí, sí,
desde niños nacimos ya
en
los cafetales, pues. De chicos nos llevaban a pasear y así como eso, cortábamos café, cargábamos leña y todo eso, porque yo nací en el rancho.
They don't ask for too much. Somebody arrives with good ideas and fixing price, they make whatever they want to arrive to the excellent finished cup, no?